From the entrance, you go to this first purple or blue arcade box. Try and get behind there, and you've got the little controller pin there. Gamer pin! Thank you very much!